The band is called LD-50, and it is one big CD.
What does that mean? Spontaneous.
What's your take on food?
Wait a minute, Melville has to explain that in his theory of contradiction.
Contradiction, where one state opposes another one reality opposes another reality, they're exact opposites, and therefore they cannot exist in the same plane.
Yeah, that's what I used to think.
Okay, guys, what's it gonna be? Olestra or Z-trim?
I'm going with
Z-trim.
Or Olestra? What's it gonna be?
Olestra, Olestra, Olestra. Let's all say it together because it's so much fun. Olestra, 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 Olestra. Get the hand movement in there.
Olestra, Olestra, Olestra.
Oh, we're recorded everywhere, baby.
All over.
This show is funded by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
I came here was because I wasn't challenged at my old school, so I figured a private school would probably be more challenging, but it's not. My dad practically lives at the health club. I
And my mom's in Weight Watchers and everything, and my sister was bulimic, and it's just what I was raised with, and I've just always thought that I'm fat. Can't stop thinking about it, and it's just a cycle that you get on. You know, it's like you lose a lot of weight, and you don't eat, and you don't eat, and you don't eat, and you're fine with it. But, you know, it's a long time to be hungry and to want to eat, and then one day you're just gonna, like, realize, oh, it doesn't matter, I can eat and eat.
Okay, folks, as long as we're on the tour here, here we have the Mark and Chris. That's the Melville and Gobo kitchen here. This is the kitchen now. Alrighty, let's take a looky here. Looky there, there you have it. It's the stove.
Right.
Does alcohol, tobacco, and firearms have to do
with each other
so such that there would be a government agency that deals with specifically alcohol, tobacco, and firearms? To me, the three subjects are wholly unrelated.
What's the video about, Rob? Hey.
Give it, brother, a shower.
I'll give you an anesthetic. You won't feel a thing. That's not dangerous. Oh, I give it a chill. All right, now breathe deep.
nighttime jail can hold me. I'll be out before a month.
Americans do not like to cross the sea because those bastards have the gall.
The gall?
Not to speak English.
Thank you. grandma proud. You're gonna be the best looking cowboy in the whole parade. You'll be the best looking one there. You'll be the best looking one there. Make your old grandma proud. Make your old grandma. You're gonna be the best looking cowboy. You look real nice, lover boy. You're gonna be the best looking cowboy. You'll be the best looking one there. You'll be the best looking one there.
And once again, for those of you who are in our audience, LD-50 belongs in a zoo of sorts.
Or as may be in a...
LD-50 does not condone smoking tobacco or tobacco products. That includes cigars, etc. If you wish to smoke...
Hey, cigars are okay. It's the classic American breakfast, cigarette and a cup of coffee. They actually say fume.
Say
or fume.
You could saw it off.
It could be fume if I was like to use the infinitive. Je fume.
Je fume or fume?
Could you perhaps explain to the viewing audience about this French verb conjugation? I think they're very interested in that.
Well, let's see, if you have an ER verb, you would drop the ER context and you'd have E, ES. E, then O and S, a Z, and then O and S.
Right.
Dang.
Right.
Dang. Los Lamos.
Right there.
Lamos.
Yeah.
Del Tamos.
LD-50 is still the corn in Denver's poop.
Stupidity.
Is a stupidity.
Is two sides of the same
horse manure.
The sink and the sink counter. Let's take a look at the table here. Let's get a good count on those. Okay, folks, here we have a bathroom check for Chris and Melville's bathroom. This is Chris and Melville's bathroom. We're doing a little check here, see how things are going. I'm gonna keep you updated here. So we got a leaky faucet there. We got a little, just a tad bit of, what's that stuff called? Yeah, that stuff. Okay, next up we have gardening LD-50 style here. This is the yard.
That would be the phone.
toasting beer over there.